avocado ice cream. Ah! I need avocado and lemon and we need cream and we need condensed milk and we need evaporated milk. And now let's see how we cook. Subscribe to the channel. No, that's not my way, okay? That's not my way. I'm not finished yet. Let's see. When I'm done with this, you can say bye-bye. Let's start now. Action. Hi, everybody. First, we need to blend in the avocado. Do you like to see how we blend it? We will do it for now. I need to open this and then put this down and then open this.
It's open.
And open this. And it will be so dopey. It's finished. We are finished with putting the milk. Now we need to cover it. Okay, now we need
Okay, it's ready for
fluffy. Now it is fluffy. Wow, so fluffy. Next step, we need this. To put the milk. Now we will mix it again. Okay, we are finishing. The avocado. I need to use this. Okay. Wow. Okay, now the avocado is in mixed with. This is the final record. Okay, we are done mixing it. Now it's the color green. It tastes so good. You want to taste it? Okay. Do you like it? Okay, now we will put cheese a bit because this is an avocado ice cream, not a cheese ice cream. Okay, I think.
Just a bit of cheese. Put it on.
It's like a master's. Okay guys, now we need to drip this one and it will be smooth and soft. And we need to chill it in the night when it's not ready to chill. And chill it. Okay. Now we need to shake it like a gummy.
would be so yummy. Let's try it.
I can't look at it. Wait.
I'm not. I don't know where's the cookie. Yeah, here. It's got a jelly. Decide. Okay. Wow, it's leaking. Now we taste it. Now I will taste it. And I get the spoon of taste it. Yummy. Now I'll taste it. Whoa! I shoot it in my bowl! Wow. Cool, right? Now I will eat it. I hope it's good. Yummy! Bye bye! Because of my kernel, it's not so this one. Yummy!